favorite thing about the South so far?
The weather is definitely up there.
Christy and Jeff Verrett, they are moving here from Canada.
They're going to escape the brutal winters.
We come from a small town in Ontario, Canada, called Bowmanville. Hi to everybody in Bowmanville.
Right now in Ontario, they are experiencing their third snowstorm in the last month.
Driving in the winter is chaotic. Being outside in the winter is freezing cold. So moving south made a lot more sense for us because there's a lot more for us to do with our kids. We would like
a big eating kitchen, at least 3 bedrooms. 2-3 bathrooms would be great.
A pool, I know you want a pool.
Or at least room to build a pool. We don't really want to spend more than about $325,000.
It's a good number.
Jeff has joint pain that is worsened by cold weather. So for them, moving to Mississippi, it's going to be a world of difference for his quality of life.
We are about to tear this house apart. And when I say we, I mean everyone but me.
Ben is out of commission. This shoulder is bad.
So what happened to your shoulder?
This weird wrestling match in Peru that...
It's a super secret fight club in Peru. Right,
we were camping with the girls in Jolene, and a bear attacked, and I fought the bear off to protect my family.
I have a bone spur that finally tore something in my shoulder.
So he's got to have surgery in a few days.
It's all right. I got a stand-in. I got somebody coming in. He's got a lot of heart.
He is like me, but better in so many ways. He's got more muscle in his entire body than I do in my left arm.
He's super smart.
Really smart, great with numbers.
That should come in handy.
I loaned him my big pry bar.
Oh. Hey, what's up? Oh, no.
Careful.
You ready?
I'm ready.
My financial advisor is going to be my stand-in.
Jim is also my cousin. He's my first cousin.
Family.
He's really kind of like a brother to me.
Yeah, let me work.
Let's see if we can get this countertop up right here. Yeah, everything's going in the kitchen. The countertops, the cabinets, the appliances.
Did I hear my name?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're his left hand, man.
Oh, I am. Right.
Oh,
gosh.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay, let's get this right
now out of the gate.
How about this?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Man, I'm ready. Put me in, coach.
Been at home for a few days.
Here he is!
With this thing, as long as I got this on, I can do anything.
Not anything.
What are y'all doing?
Cabinet.
It does look good in here.
Yeah.
Well, and the kitchen was so bad before. Remember, like, the ceiling had caved in, and then cabinets were bad, and the floor was bad, and the...
You really don't have to do anything. You need to rest.
You're kind of a liability.
Whoa.
Right?
Whoa! Does anybody want anything to drink?
Sure. We'd love water.
I would love a water.
Water would be awesome.
Two for you?
Anybody need any water? Because I'm going, if anybody.
Water's coming up, guys.
Thank you, buddy.
You need something to drink. I'm your man. So we know y'all haven't seen anything because you've been in the frozen tundra. But this is the Verrett House.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, it looks amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks fantastic. Can I hug you?
I'm
so happy for y'all.
I'll have to give Ben a hug. It doesn't even look like the same house.
No, it doesn't. Oh, it looks gorgeous. I love the color. It just feels like homey and welcoming and fresh and beautiful against the trees.
Yeah.
Oh, and the roof without the cyclops eye.
Yeah.
It's silly, but a new roof really makes a house feel completely new. It looks alive.
It looks amazing.
It doesn't just blend into the woods.
What is that? What's the wind chime?
It is a wind chime.
Yeah.
What is it shaped like?
Looks like a heart.
Your boys give you hearts, don't they?
Oh, they do, yes.
We had Kim Witt make you this beautiful wind chime. She used scraps of stained glass from her husband. He's a stained glass artist. And then everything else was collected, like, on your property. Wind chimes tinkling. It sparkles. It's a lot to absorb all at once.
Oh, it just looks incredible.
I want you to see your kitchen, though.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
It'll be really
Let's keep going.
Absolutely.
You gotta see Sam's kitchen.
Oh my God.
Get in there.
It's amazing. Is it better? Oh. Oh, it's incredible.
Yeah. I love this color.
Countertops. Mm-hmm. And the color.
The lower cabinets are just kind of a soft gray, but there's a touch
of sage, a little bit of green.
A little bit of sage.
Yeah. I love the brass handles too. Those are gorgeous.
You guys are somewhere between modern and traditional. Shaker style, that's pretty traditional.
Mm-hmm.
But then large scale concrete tile, that's a little more modern.
It feels so much bigger and brighter in here than before. It was so dark.
And that's weird because it's actually smaller because you have a ceiling now.
Oh, right.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, there's no big hole. Yeah, that's right.
Well, and look at the sink, Jeff.
Yeah, that's the farm sink that you love.
I can imagine cooking in there and feeding the kids in there.
But would you consider yourself to be a techie guy?
Very much so.
Yes, technically he's a techie.
Oh, look at this. You don't have to reach over the
awesome.
Stove, and now the kids can put their stuff in the microwave.
The kids?
Dad, too.
Yeah, and the dads.
Losing the door to the laundry room, we just moved it to the hallway.
Right.
But doing this allowed us to, you know, shift the kitchen this way, but then also wrap your room and countertops.
And give you a fun eat-in kitchen,
area
too.
Area peninsula, yeah.
Perfect for the kids.
Yeah.
But having your dining room so connected and a part of the kitchen is really awesome.
Oh, look, Jeff, there's Erin's painting of the house.
Yeah,
it's
perfect there.
It's a little different than that, but close.
Yeah. So close.
And here's your dining room.
Oh, I love it. Look at it.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
I love the cabinets.
Do these look familiar at all?
Are they from the living room?
Yep.
They're solid oak.
Okay,
so we took them out. Jim and Josh, my best friends, helped me make these.
It makes the room feel kind of cozy and welcoming.
And a little more anchored.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Is that my mom's painting?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Another one over there?
Oh, that's fantastic. Her artwork has always been really special to us, and she's done different pieces at different points in our life, so it was wonderful just to see a piece of her in the house. Those little things, and it just makes it feel cozy and warm, and I can imagine being here with the kids. Oh, see?
It's making me cry a little bit.
He's the crier.
Oh, I didn't expect tears in the dining room.
Yeah, we didn't do anything in here. Just painted the walls.
Put a light up. I had no expectation of anyone crying today.
Especially not in the dining room. I mean, those cabinets, Jim and Josh aren't that good.
You won't believe how different the den is.
Yeah.
Oh, babe, look. Holy smokes.
Oh, my God. It looks incredible.
Is it better?
Look at the sofa.
It looks so good. Oh, look at the fireplace. That is phenomenal.
Yeah.
That used to be just a big stone brick.
A big question mark, yeah.
It is like a completely different space. I can absolutely see us living here now.
Yeah.
You have a TV that looks like art.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that is phenomenal. TVs are like the center of our room, but when they're off, they're kind of an eyesore.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
That one's not.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Ben has another central point in the room for
me. I wanted to build you a coffee table.
Okay. Oh, you built this?
Yes. Well,
with help.
Jim and Josh built it. It's not just a coffee table because we're going to have game nights.
Ace, chess.
Checkers or chess.
Oliver will love that. Absolutely
he will love
that. Austin, too.
And we have a big, huge sectional that we can sit around and watch TV, play games. The kids and everyone who comes to visit us will love that spot.
The state bird of Mississippi is the mockingbird.
It's really the mosquito.
But it's really the mosquito. You're going to have to be able to escape them, and you have the perfect spot out back.
I love the new doors.
Oh, the doors are amazing.
So much better than the awful sliding doors.
Oh, that's fantastic.
You like?
Oh, yes, it's beautiful.
It feels so much brighter. Like, it doesn't feel dingy and dirty when we first looked at the house.
It was a major pressure washing and painting and cleaning. And we added French doors to your bedroom over there.
Oh, that's amazing.
When you open these French doors this time of year,
it's
to just let it stay open all day long.
It connects the outside of the house to the inside of the house, and it makes this incredible property that we love so much part of our home. I think we'll use it all the time.